Hi, Phil Rainey here, just making a video, a warning video. Do not try and make a virtual particle machine at home, or a machine that uses unlocks the energy of a vacuum. It's not a good idea. The intelligence service has warned me not to do this, and some other people have tried it, and quite frankly, they blow up, and you will not be able to make useful energy. You may unlock energy, but you will not be able to convert it successfully at home into energy to power your appliances. You will not be able to control the energy. It should not be done at home in your garage. It will blow up. You probably will die, and you will be liable as if you have just driven a car into a crowded group of people, for your neighbors, for your neighbors' homes that will be destroyed, for your home that will be destroyed. You will not get insurance, and it's just like driving a car into a crowd. It is your responsibility. Do not do it. It's exactly the same thing, and it's really silly. And so I'd just like to sort of put this on you, that you should not try and make a virtual particle machine at home, no matter who you are. No matter, what your background is, it's to be left to people who have got millions of dollars to develop it and can do it safely in the middle of nowhere and in a Faraday cage. And, you do not want to do this at all. You do not. And some of the consequences could be horrendous. There may be consequences we don't even know about yet. And so I do not do this, and I'd just like to reinforce this message by kind of repeating it. Now, I've got my friend John here who's going to help me with this demonstration. Now, just pretend that, like I'm telling John this message, that it also applies equally to you, and think very carefully about it. Okay, here's John. Now, John, if he had a dick, would have a hard-on right now, because he wants to save $200 a month, not pay his power bill, and that really turns him on, because he's a bit of a dick, and that's all he can think about. And so he's here, and he wants to make a virtual particle machine in his garage. Now, John, do not make a virtual particle machine in your garage. Do not. You will not get useful power for your appliances. You will blow up. You will die. Do not make a virtual particle. Do not make a virtual particle machine in your garage. Do not make a virtual particle machine in your garage. Have you got that message? Have you got it into your head? Capiche? Good. Now, I love you, John, and I don't want you to blow up and die. All right? So do not make a virtual particle machine in your garage. Okay, it's all over and out.